a few years ago, I had my bathroom redone. And one of the things that's always bothered me is what happened to the vanity.
The previous vanity had a lip that blocked off all the water, but unfortunately, this one does not have that. And that since then, the paint has been peeling and bubbling. For a while now, I've been thinking about what would be the best solution. And it suddenly struck me, why don't I get a large mirror to fill the whole space from the top of the vanity all the way to the ceiling? And so some guys are coming in today to install this for me, and I'm very excited.
Nice. There's a window home, not a nickel to load. Could it be really pretending that they're not